News from the Gorge has arrived. The Warborn have been defeated.
Thank you.
Not all members of House Hualu are simple merchants. I deal in alchemy, but I only work with the most advanced practitioners of the craft.
Stay back! Back! I will not die like the others! You think I do not know? I know. I have heard the stories. Ragar, Gilnanor, and now Skaldir? All dead at your hand, no doubt. Well, I am too clever for you, Shadow Weaver. Try to touch me and my wards will tear you apart! You think I would fall for such a ruse? No. No. I will keep this ward up for days if that is what it takes. Now be gone! You do not want to be here when my sister arrives. Zarai is the strongest guard in Stormhold. Run away while you still can!
this world.
Lock your doors tonight.
They fall on your face if you strike like that.
Oh. If I've said it once, I've said it a thousand times. No more drinking. My head's splitting. My mouth feels like a cagoudi nested in it. And I'm in serious trouble. I don't suppose you'd care to help out a down-on-her-luck chef, would you? Go back in time and cut out my tongue. No, then I wouldn't be able to taste my wonderful cooking. Last night, I made a terrible bet with a hunter friend of mine, Vinaza. I told him cooking was art and hunting was peasant's work. He took offense. I boasted I'd hunt Shadowfen, collecting ingredients from exotic animals. An aelit's heart, a cagouti's ribs, eggs of a giant wasp, and delicious mud crab claw meat. I'd meet him in Hismir and prepare a feast to prove it. But I can't. That's one of the problems. I know you can find these beasts all over Shadowfen, but I don't know where. And I'd get killed if I went roaming around the swamps. You'll have to ask Vinaza, but don't let him know I sent you. Just appeal to his vanity. The old lizard's pride got me into this. I don't see why it shouldn't get me out, too. He's probably just outside the city hunting. That's what he does all the time. Thinks he's the greatest gamesman in Shadowfen. Don't ask. What I have to do if I lose... Oh, it doesn't bear thinking upon. Just know that if I lose this bet, I'll have to stay drunk for the rest of my life to live down the shame.
Yes, I am new to swordplay. But I have known the fine edge of blades since I was hatched. Shall I show you my wares? Yes, I...
They say the Hiss weeps with happiness when an Argonian hatches.
Did you not hear me, Shadow Weaver? My sister is coming, and when she gets here, she will make a meal of you. You think I do not know? I know. I have heard this.
They say the hist weeps with happiness when an Argonian hatches. How can a tree weep?
What nonsense. Everyone knows the hist.
Heavy armor is a greater burden on your assailant.
Greetings, Edkin. What can I do for a fellow child of the Root? Do you have a crime to report? Nilo? Did he set something on fire with his magic again? Kaok. I will, of course, pay for the damages. Please forgive him. He is still learning, you see. His shadow. By the hist, what have you gotten into this time, little brother? Take me to Nilo. I will make him see reason. He always feels safer when I am by his side.
They say the hist weeps with happiness when an Argonian hatches. How can a tree weep?
Easy does it, Nilo. It is me. What troubles you this
time? Egg-sister? What are you doing with it? That shadow tamer.
Do not be a withered root. This one means you no harm. And I am here to protect you now, all right? So lower your wards.
Yes, sister. I am sorry I doubted you. I am often frightened by the unknown. And what I said was true, right? Shadows are killing my friends. Yes. Of course. Zarai will put me in a very bright room. Or should it be a very dark room? I cannot take this kind of stress. Look, my scales are falling out. Thank you. And Bonifrid. Tell her I am sorry I doubted her dedication in the past. Yes, yes, I know I will. If you have spoken to Bonifrid, you must know about our research into the Daedric artifact. Please, take my notes. Preferably far, far away. I hid them in those roots over there. I am sure that is what these shadows want.
Thank you for leading me to Nilo. If what you say is true, I doubt his wards would have protected him for long. You may well have saved his life. I will put him into protective custody. If his shadow does attack, I will be here to destroy it.
Over here.
Pardon my manners, I can't rise to bow. I'm afraid I'm not as spry as I was. Won't be for a while. I tried to infiltrate the Imperial camp. Falsify their orders. Wanted to send them far from here. It was a great plan, but flawed, for I am not the man I once was. Idle days have stolen my strength. I fled into the rocks after I was wounded. They once called me the Sly Scarab, but my given name is Mazrahil. Other questions must wait. Those orders are of paramount importance. If you get them, I can hobble unnoticed to the ruins below the gate and await you there. Will you help me? Imperials and Beetles both have surly dispositions and sharp implements, but you must persevere. The future of Bankorai may rest on your shoulders. Once I catch my breath, I'll meet you at the ruins below the Craglorn Gate. I have a dead drop at the base of the Craglorn Gates. No one has left the Scarab a note for years, but I always check. Old habits, yes? Anyway, I saw the smoke from the road and decided to investigate. Holland's Stand, I wager. I cannot stand the thought of those diamond-backed jackals occupying my city. Once my work here is complete, what am I saying? My knees creak just climbing into bed. Scrambling rooftops at my age is a fool's game. These Imperial dogs are creatures of routine. They'd likely die of starvation if a dining schedule weren't posted outside the company's mess. But we can count on them to follow orders without question. They should. I'm a fair hand at forgery, if I do say so myself. These should do the trick, all right. Hurry. I saw them burnishing their weapons and armor while I crept through their camp. I think they intend to march soon.